Alright, so welcome back to the pretty much final of this playthrough. I don't think there's gonna be much after this, and in order to end this, we obviously will be doing boss rush. Now, I did go ahead and got myself the sponge, because, you know, I don't want to show even more farming, not in the final episode. Got myself the terminal spawner, which we got like 3 episodes ago, I think. And I crafted the illustrious knives. Yeah, that's how you say it. Other than that, I'm going mainly tank, because I actually don't want to go glass cannon in boss rush. You know, losing 20 minutes of progress is kind of annoying. And I downgraded to the public version, because I don't want to, you know, spoil anything I'm not allowed to spoil. So yeah, that's all from me. I'm not going to be talking much more in this episode. I already said goodbye to the playthrough in my last episode, so yeah, that's all I'm going to hear today. Enjoy the boss rush and the, like, you know, small detail afterwards. And I would say, see you in the next playthrough.